Morning, guys. It's Thursday today. I wasn't much in the mood for making a video yesterday. 14th of April, as you can see, nice sunny day. Doesn't take long for stuff to green up out there. Anyways, was all excited yesterday when I went and figured I was down. I'd been careful with stuff. And I was up 1.6. What a blow. Anyways, I had a chance to talk to the counselor down there, and she was able to light a fire under somebody to follow up with the blood work that was done in February. And indeed, the white blood cell count that I was concerned about was rightfully to be concerned about. Anyways, the doctor is going to be referring me to a hematologist. If there's not one in Georgetown here, then he'll recommend me to somebody in Hamilton. Anyways, yeah, pretty concerned, pretty worried about that, because the paperwork was marked with CCL, which is a type of leukemia. I'm hoping they're dead wrong on that, and it's something else, because there were a few other things that could be happening because of that. So that's what I'm hoping for and counting on. And I was down for a swim again this morning, and here we go.